guys, good evening. So we're here again and going outside because it's Saturday night with our friends. With our friend Sir Benji and Jeffrey.
Hi.
Saturday night.
Saan
ba ako dapat? Sa harapan! Kasi magbablog ako. O, di ba? Pinagpila ko Sir Benji. So, ayan, samahan niyo kami ngayon mag-coffee. Coffee night out tayo actually. Mag-search tayo ng mga coffee shop na parang bar. May disco.
Wala tayong katabi noon.
Para may disco sa loob.
Oo, oh, wala.
Ayan. So, so ready na sila. Ano daw Sir Benji?
Sabi ko, wala na masasakyan kanina dyan.
Tapos?
Sabi niya, wala. Ano, palisin
na. Naku, kami nang may-ari ngayon ng parking lot, guys. So,
park lang nga,
see you guys. There, guys! Bye-bye for now! So, ito pa yung hour-hour natin ngayon. Bye! Ito po yung Khobar sa gabi, guys. Ayan, tutur namin kayo. Ayan, sa Khobar during at night, guys. Ayan. Kaso hindi makapag-vlog si Pauline. Gamit niya yung cellphone niya. Ayan, no. Sabi ko kasi dapat may sarili siyang pang-vlog. Tuloy. Ayan, no. May mga street coffee, guys. Guys, sa sobrang dami ng mga street food, hindi, street coffee talaga. Ayan, mas sobrang hilig mag-coffee.
Food of the track.
Yes. At saka mga coffee, chai, yun kasing hilig dito, guys. Sobra. So, ito po ang Khobar paggabi. So, sobrang ganda. Ito yung lagi na sa vlog namin ni Madam Hikaw sa umaga, pag-travel namin papuntang Alhasa. Ito yun. Panoorin nyo na lang yun. So, ito naman siya paggabi, guys. Sobrang ganda niya sa gabi. Mashallah. Di ba, Sir Benji?
Yeah.
Oo. Ayan, doon pa rin pala si Sir Benji nung last na vlog namin. Yung papunta kami dun sa ano, yung papunta kami, ano yung hotel yun, sir, na para tayong engot.
Hotel?
Yung Hayat
Plaza. Hindi, naengot tayo kasi yung pag-back.
Ah, yung sensor.
O, sensored pala siya. Hindi natin alam na sensored pala yung gate.
Ano ba? Parang naging gate, hindi naman gate yun, di ba?
Eh, parang
harang.
Bahala kayo dyan.
Gate talaga eh.
Diyos ko, Lord. O, bahala na kayo. Pasensya na kayo. Umintindi sa amin na ganyan talaga. Ano daw? Ano sinasabi mo? Oh, pinagsikitaan si ano? Si Google. Ayan na siya. Ang ganda, guys. So, greeny na ang Khobar, guys. Hindi na gaya dati. Kaso tag-init na. So, last winter na po. Last day ng winter, actually. Sir Benji, last day na ba ng winter ngayon?
Yes.
So, kaya enjoy na natin ang gala-gala.
Buntot na lang to ng winter.
True.
Buntot? May buntot pala. Kaya na nalaman ito.
Yes.
Oo. Buntot na lang to ng winter, guys. So, kaya, ayan, pagkakataon na natin tong i-enjoy ang buntot ng winter.
Ito yung papuntang Pepsi Road.
Hindi dito.
Ah, pag tinambok ito, dulo-dulo, Pepsi Road to. Sa dulo-dulo pa yan.
True.
May tamimi pa yan.
Oo, tamimi market. Oo, di ba? May tamimi. Uy, avoka. Ang ganda ng pangalan.
Avocado.
9 minutes. Ay, oo, may sounds. Bakit ganun? Patay tayo dyan. Benji, guys, oh. Pasaway. Hindi niya mabuksan yung pang-mask niya. O, di ba? Oh, Sir Benji, anong ginagawa mo dyan? Ayun, visit. Sira ulo. Ano daw? Mabubura daw yung... Gusit na yan. Guys, so, oh nga. Ito na, guys. Sa ano po tayo? nasa...
Ayun, bilis sabi oh.
Tanungin mo pala kung... Herbs? Wow, ang gaganda guys eh. Tignan niya. Tony Vice.
Oo
nga,
Tony Vice.
Ano daw?
Yes, please.
So guys, ayan na po. Dito pa kami sa ano, sa Green Belt. Ito po siya po paggabi guys. So greeny-greeny siya. So ayan. Wala kaming cameraman. Ay, ang ganda rin dito. Ano to? Saan ba tayo?
Ibo, yun ang Ibo.
Ah, sa Ibo pala kami pupunta guys. So na ano na
loob. Ibo kayo? Kala ka Eva.
Eba
yata. Oh, siya
true. Ayan po. So ayan po yung ano, love fully po, fully ano po ngayon, fully booked guys, even Saturday. So ayan po guys. Oh guys, mayroon pong bridge dito, small bridge. Pang Instagramable guys, ayan. So Green Belt Khobar. Tapos may fountain pa sila guys. Hindi namin alam kung saan pupunta. Saan tayo pupunta? Guys, ayan po.
Ayun oh, pangalan
3.8.
Pagbukas pa lang po siya. Ultra Cafe. Ayan. Luxury. At exclusively organic coffees, guys. Ayan po. So, hindi po namin alam kung saan kami pupunta. Triple M. So, hindi. Dito ba? Ang ganda, guys. So, level. Guys, ayan po ang view niya sa taas, guys. Ang ganda. In fairness. Tingnan nyo guys, ang cute. Ayan. So, opening daw nila. Ayan. Pero dito kami sa triple. Triple M guys. Ang ganda guys, so grabe. Grabe ang ganda. So guys, that's it. So we're moving to another coffee shop again. And we're gonna search for the coffee bar, the nightclub actually. It's halal bar guys, here in Khobar. The first halal coffee bar. So finally guys, we reached the ceasario cafe, the location of ceasario in the crystal building at the corniche guys, Khobar. And it was a newly opened coffee bar in the Khobar guys, the luxurious coffee shop. And you can see guys, there's a lot of cars, and that was the weekdays guys. It's Tuesday and it's a lot of cars outside, so you cannot park in beside of the coffee shop. So we decided to park very far from the shop guys, so better check the parking also when you reach there guys. So, see you. Ganda oh. Hallway pa lang yan. Hallway ng Crystal guys. So ano? Crystal Island. So dito po tayo sa Crystal Island guys. Ayan. Okay tayo guys. So, I'm gonna show you what's inside. Wow.
May charge daw eh.
Ano entrance?
Bali, tatlo kayo ma'am, 300 reals. Kasama na yung shisha, yung drinks nyo. Tapos, basta wag lang siya lalampas ng 300. Kung lumampas 300? Ng 300, yung balance yung nalalampas, yun lang babayaran.
Ang regular days, so, magkano entrance?
Regular days mo, minsan, gano'n, 300. Pero pagka yung weekends, taas siya, minsan umabot ng 250, 300.
Per head?
Per head. Lalo sa VIP kasi may mga VIP kami.
Sa 100, anong kasama nun?
Shisha. Basta,
per head yun?
Anong orderin nyo, huwag lang sila lampas doon sa balaan na yun. Kasi pag may sumobra doon, babayaran yun yung babayaran nyo pag alis yun. Kasi yung tango nila dito.
Ang pagpasok ngayon, pagpasok, magbayad na, magbayad na.
And you speak Tagalog?
Yes.
You will come here for free. No.
Wow, just only today.
Really? No interfere. You just order what you want and just pay for the bill.
Okay.
No.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Are
you
bloggers?
Yeah. Yes. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. So guys, as you can hear, the guy told us that it's free for the first time because we are Filipino. So, and there is like 100 fee per head during weekend. And the 100 is like, you can choose whatever you like it. And the if. The if. Sa loob guys, ito po yung tsura niya. So today is Tuesday guys, so it's like nobody else inside. Ayan, no smoking guys, no smoking, just only coffee for today. So guys, I do a voiceover again guys, and as you can see it says there's no smoking inside, the cigarette only, but they are serving shisha guys. So the shisha is only 59 riyal, and there's a lot of flavors so you can choose on it. So enjoy guys watching. Thank you so much for watching guys. See you all again on our next vlog. Please don't forget to subscribe, like and share our video for today. And this is all for the people who wants to be party.